Eastbound subway tunnels that stand between you and salvation. You must venture into them and brave the unspeakable horrors they contain if you are to find a way out of Berlin.
What's up, ladies and gents, and welcome to part 5 of our Zombie Army Trilogy series. This is now the 5th game I actually play in a row, so might probably see more terrible gameplay. We are now going to the U-Bahn subway station. The last episode, we have found and placed the Book of Souls, and we have caused whatever this is doing. And now, it is time to get the hell out of Berlin. So let's do it. How did they... Okay. No, it doesn't work. That's unfortunate. I would have liked to have a little more interaction here. That would have been cool. But I guess not. Was not to be. Bam. Miss. Miss. Bam. Miss. 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 Well, I guess 3 a.m. gaming is not what it used to be. Oh, come on. I can't just miss every shot. That's embarrassing. Hella embarrassing. Come on, guys. So basically this is the U-Bahn entrance, and what we have to do here, while they're killing stuff, I can probably explain it, is we have to place skulls on each one of these things, and this to enter the U-Bahn here, and Candace dropped again. Where are they going? There we are. I don't reach it. Alright, whoa. Ouch. What the hell is... Oh, that's what was getting me. Okay. Fine. I'll accept that. My general lack of awareness to anything. This is boring. Get a headshot, mate. Try it once. It's fun. Alright. What are you? Go, That was dangerous. I forgot that kicking things while... Oh god, combo lost. I forgot that kicking things while they spawn actually neutralizes their spawn. So I was scared for a second. Ooh, skull. Give me the skull. Please. No? Oh yeah, we have to enter the middle of the room first. Now we have to kill everything, as per usual. That's another thing this game makes perfectly clear. Your objective 9 times out of 10 is to kill everything. And the other 10% is like grabbing skulls and shit. And when you are there at the skull, your objective is still to just kill everything, and that way you acquire it. So it's pretty straightforward in that, none of that bullshit follow missions a la Assassin's Creed or whatever. None of that crap, just got your sniper and now kill everything. And that's it. That's literally it.
One.
That was almost as creepy as the girl. Just almost. Pick up a cold, pick up... I'm not gonna attempt saying that. That doesn't lead to a place where we want to go. We should avoid this. Should avoid mishaps like that. That guy's name actually reminds me of someone else, like back in my Battlefield days, where was a guy. He also had 1905 in his name. And a teammate of me actually said, why do people always put their birth year in their name? That's silly. And I was like, I don't think anyone born in 1905 is playing Battlefield with us right now, but... Hey, to each their own, right? I mean... If he wanted to believe that that was his birth year, then why not, you know? More power to him. Killing them all too quickly. Can't... Good. Number one? Oh, that's just smoke. What is she doing? Stop whoring kills! We're having shit to do. Fine, I'll do it as well. Any more? Miss. I knew it. Always know, oh, it's an easy shot, I should make this, and then I blow it. Every time. Every single time. Actually, let's do this. Prevent the spawn. With our overpowered kick. That went pretty well, actually. He doesn't have arms anymore. It's a shit life. Well, he's still bludgeoning me. I hate that. Go away. Maybe we can do two goals at the same time? Maybe? Or do you need the entire team here to... I can't get anywhere, fuck. Do we need to meet up to do this? This is annoying. Yeah, we need to go here first. All right. God, that creepy laugh is just too much, man. Too much. Too much. Dead, dead, dead. Miss. Oh, God. Woo! I just want to snipe these guys, leave me alone. What is that red cloud where... Like, I'm getting this in Killing Floor lately when I'm shooting the Patriarch. I'm getting such a red cloud thingy. I don't know what it is, to be honest with you. I don't know what it does. I don't know why it's... I don't even know if it's intentional in the game. It doesn't feel intentional. And I didn't get it before, and I didn't change anything, so... Maybe something about my display settings with red colors? Maybe? I don't know. I honestly have no idea. Can we open this? No, yes we can. Yes we can! I'm not black, I shouldn't say that. Or is it? It's I mean, it's an Obama thing. So, we'll leave it to him. Poor guy now has to find a new job. Hard enough. I wouldn't want to find a new job now. Glad I found the one I have. What more do you want? But then again, he's probably not gonna have very much trouble finding whatever he wants to do. Oh no, now we're talking about politics. That's a bad topic. Let's talk about Nazi zombies instead. And how literally every game seems to have at least a mod with Nazi zombies in it. Orkut... Whatever this guy is called is down. It's bad. Now he's revived. What do we do? We throw a grenade. For first two kills only, that's not very good. There's a boss. Let's get a shot in. Where is he running already? Why is he running so far off all the time? Alright, let's focus on killing a bit. I don't know if that spot is any better. I mean, we got the snipers apparently. No, we don't. We certainly don't. The question is, can we revive and I do not know an answer. I'm trying to get that boss, but the thing is, as long as I'm having both bosses aggroed on me, I'm really having very low chance. 1 second, really? Can he take the boss aggro, maybe? I'll try to make a run for him. Running out of stamina now. 1 second again. Oh, clutch! And now I'm dead. God, I got it right. Oh, that was clutch. That was pretty good. I like that. I need to get rid of... I need to get out of here, bro. This is a shit spot I'm in. That was boss. And the second one, very good. That was a really good sequence, actually. Think about it. Alright, time to go for the last one. And then we'll see. We done? Grab it? Can I only grab that, or...? Is that a thing? Try to stop me? Okay. Sure, I want to stand in there? That does look cool. Oh god! I'm not sure you want to revive, right? Whatever. Feel free to do that. Alright. Ah, I wanted to... Ah, I did cancel a spawn. How about that? That's annoying to just kill them all once they are spawned, so it's easier to just cancel their spawn. I'm feeling a little under fire here. Literally. Yay, ammo. My biggest enemy, ammo. Can never have enough ammo. Run for it. I remember the sequence and I wish I didn't. We're going to lose teammates again because we're playing aggressive and everything turns shit. We all know how it goes. Miss. Did I just cause an explosion? Why is... What is he rushing for? What's so urgent? We need to wait anyway.
Sniper.
Yeah, why are you rushing into snipers? I mean, I'm sorry, but what's the point of that? By the way, we'll have to wait. quite a long time. And now hell breaks loose. Ah, fuck, I didn't. Ah, shit. Shoot him. Or protect me, I don't care. Am I the only one focusing on that shit? No, Candace is doing it as well. Someone else seems to be doing it. As long as people are focusing on this, it should be fine. Very good. We're getting there. You are... Ah, shit. Let's revive! This reviving is fun. Fuck, we get bosses. And the other guy is kind of doing the killing, which is nice, so I can focus on this shit instead. Very nice. Very nice.
Stop your dawdling and get out of here!
And that's actually the first game done. First five missions are the first game. Do I need to shoot this or...? Yeah. So that's the first game done. Whoa. And I must say I quite like it, but if you think about it, it really didn't take that long, and for a full game, not that great, but for what it is, part of this like trilogy, it's very fun. I liked it, I enjoyed it. Hope you had fun as well, and see you next time. Until then, take care and farewell.